Hey guys, today we are going to show you the position of elbow when you chop the ball. As you see, I don't have so much place here, almost 2 meters, and this is not a problem for a chopper, and now I'm going to show why. Watch about the position of my elbow.
You can check the movement of Korean defenders, Kim Kyung-na, Park Myung, Sak Won. The position of their elbow is the same as I already said, as much high as possible, and the angle of racket is almost like this, 90 degrees, and a little bit like this.
very uncomfortable ball become from angle of the racket.
By the way, I'm using this backer with one air on defense alpha. And when I chop, the position of this finger is like this.
Like in Koji Matsushita.
Yes. This position helps to better control the ball. You can check my advice, our advice, in your training, and please write your opinion below the video in the comments.
Subscribe on our channel
and see you soon. Bye.
Bye.